their goal. Once they win the ball and find some space, their method is to strike and strike fast. As Gadula switches the field to Tumasi, marked by Kelly. Into the box, Tumasi's cross, and a goal for the Demon Deacons! It's John Baccaro, who gives Wake Forest a 2-1 lead!